In this video, we will show you how to organize your repertoire sequencing data with the IGX Platform Clone Browser. Repertoire sequencing is a powerful tool that provides high-resolution snapshots of the adaptive immune system. Key players in the adaptive immune response are B and T cells, highly specialized cells bearing unique receptors, which recognize an astonishing variety of pathogen-derived molecules, as well as native or altered self-antigens occurring in many cancers. The highly diverse collection of B or T cell receptors is referred to as the adaptive immune repertoire and contains a wealth of information about past and ongoing immune responses. Repertoire sequencing experiments typically generate hundreds of thousands to millions of sequencing reads per sample. Powerful and specialized bioinformatics software is necessary to accurately interpret large-scale repertoire data and extract biologically relevant insights. So how do you get the most out of your repertoire sequencing data? Proper annotation is key. Linking repertoire sequencing data to metadata, which describe clinical or experimental parameters. The IGX platform was designed specifically for this purpose. Instead of using folders and files to organize your data, the IGX platform is equipped with an intuitive tagging system to annotate your sequences with any metadata you have. You can tag sequences with clinical parameters such as disease diagnosis or response, but also experimental results like receptor affinity. The intuitive user interface allows you to quickly organize your data, find what you're looking for, and make the most out of your repertoire sequencing experiment. The Clone Browser is the core of the IGX platform. Each entry represents a sample, along with its associated annotation tags. To view all clones or clonotypes in a sample, click on the triangular widget on the left to expand the sample. Some annotations are added automatically, such as the CDR3 sequence, V, D, and J gene annotation, and the clone clonotype abundance. To add your own annotation tags, simply click the plus button, select a key, and enter the value. You can associate metadata not only at the sample level, but even at the level of an individual sequence. To perform follow-up analyses, tick the checkboxes next to the samples or sequences you'd like to include and start one of the analysis apps. Alternatively, you can select a set of samples or clones using the search and filter tools of the Clone Browser. In the top left corner, open the filter tool to start building your query. Select a key from the drop-down menu and enter a search value. This brief overview of the Clone Browser shows how the IGX platform takes the hassle out of organizing your repertoire sequencing data and helps you to discover crucial, powerful insights quickly and efficiently.